Hello and welcome. My name is Matthew Pauls. I'm an assistant professor of music here at CMU. On behalf of CMU's music faculty, I would like to welcome you to the 2021 Verna Mae Jansen Music Competition. As you all know too well, the COVID-19 global pandemic has affected most of our lives and the things we like to do in very significant ways, and this year's competition is no exception. It has now been just over a year since we began adjusting to this strange reality, one in which public events have to be reimagined and adapted in order to reduce our health risks. We long for the days when we will be able to say, "Remember when we couldn't attend concerts and music competitions," and the list could go on, "in person or gather in groups of more than 10? What crazy times those were. Alas, we are not there yet. And so we gather virtually for what I have sometimes referred to as the Verna Mae Jansen Music Competition a la COVID style 2.0. This has been such a challenging year for students, and especially for musicians whose instruments' sound is created by the movement of air. We have adopted very strict and restrictive protocols for rehearsals and performances that involve singers, woodwinds, and brass. As a result, it has been difficult for singers to prepare for this competition, as these rules limit collaborative rehearsals to 30 minutes at a time, unless the rehearsal then moves to another room which has not been used by another singer for at least an hour. You can imagine the scheduling nightmare this has created. Since solo pianists do not have such regulations to which they need to adhere and can practice continuously for hours on end to their heart's content, we decided to have two final rounds of the 2021 Verna Mae Jansen Music Competition, one for singers and one for pianists. Before we go any further, I would like to thank Mr. Peter Jansen for his generous donation which makes this competition possible. It is with a deep sense of gratitude that we acknowledge your generosity and encouragement of young, developing musicians, Peter. We are so thankful that you have chosen to remember your wife, Verna Mae Jansen, in this way. Unfortunately, I can't ask a gathered audience to thank you with a round of applause, but please know that we are truly grateful for the support you have given CMU and its students for the past 16 years. We are thrilled to have Henrietta Schellenberg as our adjudicator for the Voice final round. Henrietta enjoyed an international concert and oratorio career, working with renowned conductors such as Charles Dutoit, Robert Shaw, Zubin Mehta, Andrew Davis, Seiji Ozawa, Helmut Rilling, Ivars Torrens, and Bernard Labadie in Europe, Israel, and the Far East, and throughout North America. She is sought after as a juror, adjudicator, and masterclass teacher across Canada. She taught subjects like lyric diction, vocal pedagogy, as well as individual voice lessons at CMU for 15 years. Before that, she also taught at the University of Manitoba, Concord College, and Canadian Mennonite Bible College. I was among many students who had the privilege to study with Henrietta at CMU. I have fond memories of lessons with her. One of the first memories that comes to mind is a moment in one of my lessons when I did not fully commit to sing a high note in whichever song it was that I was singing. She stopped accompanying from the piano, playfully pounding her fists on the keyboard with a big smile on her face, yelling, "Coward!" I understand I was not the only student to evoke such a reaction from her. Her wealth of knowledge and experience was always apparent in the voice studio. I cherish the ways in which she shaped me as a singer and the fond memories I have of studying with her. Henrietta, thank you for being part of this year's Verna Mae Jansen Music Competition. One other person I would like to acknowledge before the competition begins is Verna Wieb. She has endured the challenge of finding times to rehearse with the singers you will hear and shared her knowledge and talents with them as they prepared for this competition. You won't see her on screen because we wanted you to be able to see the singers' faces up close, but you will hear her fingers dance across the keyboard as she supports our students from the piano. Thank you, Verna, for all the time and effort you have put into this year's competition. And now, Without further ado, let's turn our attention to the competitors in the 2021 Verna Mae Jansen Music Competition.
Thank you. Bye. Yeah.
Before I turn things over to Henrietta Schellenberg, the adjudicator for the voice final round, I would like to congratulate all our singers on their fine performances. You overcame many challenges to compete this year, including singing to an empty hall. Now, here's Henrietta Schellenberg with the announcement of the winners.
Thank you for allowing me to be a part of this wonderful Verna Mae Jansen event. It's such a pleasure to hear these fine performances again after being away from CMU for a few years now. I am honored to be asked to give my opinion about these five performances, and I want to congratulate you all on a job well done in this difficult year. Because I am asked to evaluate, here are some of the things that I consider to be especially important. First, a pleasing, round, open, relaxed sounding voice. Then I want to see singing with confidence and honesty of emotion. The basics of vocal technique like breath control, intonation, even tempi, rhythms should already have been worked out. Impeccable diction and correct style is very important to good communication. The use of facial expressions and body involvement needs to be convincing and nuanced. And finally, I am listening for musicality, that extra bit of magic that touches the listener when the singer has really absorbed the composition and is sharing from her own person. So, my choices from these five performers are: second place, Michelle Fast; first place, Johanna Clausen. Congratulations and best wishes to you all.
I hope you all enjoyed the voice final round of this year's Verna Mae Jansen Music Competition. I would like to thank all of our singers, Henrietta Schellenberg, our adjudicator, and all of you for watching.